spectacular five-alarm blaze in Toledo's downtown section races through a paint company building. A total of 10 alarms were sounded because a second paint and varnish company next door was threatened by the fire, which roared into the night sky with flames as high as 100 feet. The blaze started shortly after midnight following an explosion. A passing police patrol car heard the blast and immediately sounded the first alarm. Low water pressure hampered the efforts of firemen to fight the flames, and hose had to be strung for 5 blocks to get heavy pressure. 7 extra pumpers and 2 ladder trucks were called to the scene. Firemen kept the inferno from reaching the adjacent 4-story warehouse, thus preventing a major disaster. No one was believed to be in the building when it started. After a 3-hour pre-dawn battle, the flames were extinguished, but the structure and contents were totally destroyed.